Hi friend, today I would like to share with you about topic of solemnity. What does solemnity mean? The test of character of being solemn, earnestness, gravity, impressiveness, solemnity of a state funeral or solemn observance, ceremonial proceeding or special formality, the solemnity of the Easter. What is a Catholic solemnity? In a liturgical calendar of Roman Rite, a solemnity is a feast day of the high realm celebrating a mystery of faith such as the Trinity, an event in the life of Jesus, his mother Mary, or another important saint. The observance begins with the vigil on the evening before the actual date of the feast. How do you use solemnity in a sentence? Example of solemnity in a sentence. The solemnity of the occasion, her voice convey the solemnity of the passage. The visiting statement will welcome with appropriate solemnity. Elaborate solemnity mark the 100th anniversary of event. What does solemnity of Mary mean? The solemnity of Mary, the Holy Mother of God, is a feast day of the Blessed Virgin Mary under the aspect of her motherhood of Jesus Christ, whom Christian see as the Lord, Son of God. It is celebrated by Roman Rite of the Catholic Church on the 1st January, the octave-eighth day of Christmas time. What is the Church's most important celebration? Easter Sunday is the most important feast in liturgical year. In the Roman Catholic faith, the celebration of Easter Sunday begins with the Mass on evening of Holy Saturday. What is the Saturday that falls between Good Friday and Easter Sunday? Easter Sunday is usually commemorated with a feast. The solemn means sad. Solemn is derived from Latin solemni, which means formal, ceremonial, things serious, like a formal ceremony. Solemn is a word most people think of to express sadness or seriousness, but it goes deeper than that. The related noun solemnity refers to a state of seriousness and reverence. Why do we pray to the Sacred Heart of Jesus? The devotion to Sacred Heart, also known as the Most Sacred Heart of Jesus, Sacrissimum Cœlestium in Latin, is one of the most widely practiced and well also known Catholic devotion, wherein the Heart of Jesus is viewed as a symbol of God's boundless and passionate love for mankind. If Palm Sunday a solemnity. Palm Sunday is a rich and movable feast that falls on Sunday before Easter. The feast commemorates Jesus' triumph entry into Jerusalem, an event mentioned in each of four canonical Gospels. The Sunday was often named after the substitute tree as in Jesus' Sunday, or by the general term Grand Sunday. Is Pentecost a solemnity? Pentecost is a one great feast of Eastern Orthodox Church, a solemnity in Roman Rite of Catholic Church, a festival in Lutheran Church, and a principal feast in the Anglican Communion. Many Christian denominations devise special liturgy for this holy celebration. It's solemn and emotion. If you ever attended a funeral, you were probably judged by how quiet, earnest, and solemn the mood was. You can use the word solemn to describe anything that truly serious and dignified. The adjective solemn comes from Latin solemnis, which means formal or ceremonial. Why is Pentecost important to Catholic Church? The major festival commemorates the descent of Holy Spirit on apostles and other disciples following the crucifixion, resurrection, and ascension of Jesus Christ. It also marks a birthday the birth of Catholic Church and beginning its mission to the world. Solemn means serious. Solemn means someone something serious, sincere or impressive. An example, solemn is how someone faith look when worried about sick friend. An example, solemn is making sure promise to someone. What does solemnity mean? The third character being solemn, earnestness, gravity, impressiveness, the solemnity of state funeral, or solemn observance, ceremonial proceeding, or special formality, the solemnity of Easter. Why did Jesus go to Jerusalem on Palm Sunday? My answer is that Jesus went up to Jerusalem to make three demonstrations. First, against Roman imperial control over the city of peace, and second, against Roman imperial control over the temple of God. In other words, put personally against the governor Pilate and high priest Cal Aspas. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.